미라클은 위 플러스 미라클이에요. 우리 모두에게 기적이라는 의미예요. 그래서 제가 처음에 의사 선생님이 안 될 거라고 했지만 지금 서서히 좋아지고 있거든요. 그건 전 기적이라고 생각합니다.
We met Wirakul at K-City. We were energized by him even before we met him. It was his story that gave us the energy and inspiration. After hearing his story, some of us had a moment of self-reflection. We came to appreciate our life and also the opportunity to be part of this project. How many of us could honestly say that we would be lucky after being diagnosed with general paralysis, after being told that we would live the rest of our life bound in a wheelchair?
저는 원래 자율주행 자동차에 관심이 많았어요. 제가 장애를 입고 나서 어떤 제한적인 그런 활동에 대해서 그것들을 해결할 수 있는 것들이 자율주행 자동차라고 생각을 했어요.
We first had to retrofit the car interior so that Wirakul could sit in the driver's seat. It was a whole new challenge for us. We ran numerous road tests under different weather conditions and checked communications connections during the tests. We monitored and tested all the possibilities to create a perfect autonomous vehicle for him. Finally, Wirakul got inside the autonomous vehicle and the car started to move. It was absolutely stunning to watch him inside the moving car. We witnessed what a difference that technology can bring to a human life.
처음엔 좀 걱정했죠. 이게 과연 안전할까? 사고 나면 어떡하지? 그런데 처음에 딱 탔는데 막 핸들이 자기 마음대로 돌아가는 거예요. 제가 계속 운전석에 앉아있으면서 안정감을 느꼈어요. 제가 유튜브 채널을 운영하잖아요. 그래서 라이브 방송도 하고 운전 중에 물도 마셨습니다. 자율주행 자동차가 실제로 시행할 수 있을 것 같더라고요. 생각보다 안전했어요.
We try to reach out to more people so that they can have access to this life-changing technology. We have interacted and worked with people from all walks of life. The process has helped us gather wisdom and discover something that is universal and valuable.
앞으로의 계획은 도전입니다. 장애가 있다고 해서 도전을 멈추지 않을 겁니다. 더 먼 곳으로 여행을 할 거고 스카이다이빙도 할 거고 패러글라이딩도 할 겁니다. 사람들 불가능하다고 생각할지 모르겠지만 저는 꼭 그거를 해내고 말 겁니다. 그리고 할 거예요. 그래서 그냥 우리 모두가 위라클이 됐으면 좋겠습니다.
Technology changes people's lives. We believe that what we have achieved through this project can transform the lives of countless people in the near future. When that day comes, please remember that the change started right here at K-City.